The Well of Zamzam, the longest standing well on earth, that gushed out in an arid valley under the feet of Ishmael, peace be upon him, to quench his thirst. Lady Hagar contained its water. Otherwise, it would have become a river flowing forever. 21 meters is the distance between Zamzam Well and the Holy Kaaba. Its depth is 30 meters. It pumps 18 liters of water per second as a maximum. The Well of Zamzam received much care from the kings and caliphs throughout history. It saw many improvements that suit its high status. In the Saudi era, a building was built around the well during the rule of King Abdulaziz to facilitate people's access to the well. Then, the building was turned to a basement, to which people descended. Under King Fahd, the basement was closed, and a mark was placed to show the location of the well. The King Abdullah ibn Abdulaziz Zamzam Water Project is considered a quantum leap in the history of the well, as Zamzam water became available for all pilgrims, pure and safe. Under the rule of the custodian of the two holy mosques, King Salman ibn Abdulaziz, Zamzam well was improved by removing anything that hindered the flow of water and upgrading to the best water storing, pumping, and distribution systems. The surroundings of the well are sterilized, including the remains of the old basement of the Grand Mosque,